Hi, my name is Dan Goulet. I'm with the State of Rhode Island Coastal Resources Management Council, and today we're going to talk about Phase 2 dredging of Water Place Park. So Phase 2 is dredging 35,000 cubic yards of material from the Crawford Street Bridge down to the Point Street Bridge, and we're going to beneficially reuse it at the South Key Marine Terminal in East Providence. We're doing this with a cutterhead suction dredge that you can see behind me. The material's piped all the way from the dredge through the hurricane barrier, along the bottom of the harbor floor, and then up onto the quay where it's being pumped into bags for reuse later on this spring. One of the biggest challenges of trying to do this work, both in phase one and phase two, is the amount of plastic garbage that is in the sediment. We have plastic bags, plastic chip bags, plastic cups, clothing that have been there in some cases 20 years, and all of this material gets caught up in the dredge, so much so that we have to stop sometimes every 2 minutes and clean out the dredge so that we can continue to dredge. One of the other challenges for this project is the pipe needs to go through the hurricane barrier, which needs to operate 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, in case we have flooding. We have to have our pipe go through the hurricane barrier so we can get over to East Providence. So to compromise with the Army Corps, we have a flange on the outside of the hurricane barrier that, given an hour's notice, we can remove it and get out of the way, and they're able to operate the hurricane barrier.